Hello everyone! Welcome to the training sessions, Parse with Octopus in 3 minutes. In this session, we will talk about how to use a task template.
First thing you'll notice on the homepage is this search bar here. This is where you can enter the target website's URL to start building a task, or you can also search for a template's name that you can't find below in the popular task template section. For example, let's say I would like to scrape a warm-up page, and before I decided to build a task from the scratch, which I imagine would take a bit of time, I would like to check if Octopus has a preset ready-to-use template offered to save my time. I will search here, format, and there you go. We do have two ready-to-use templates offered. So if page URL or customer reviews is something I am looking to scrape, that would be saving me a lot of time. For task templates, some popular ones are shown under the search bar. For example, Amazon, eBay, Booking.com, TripAdvisor. You can also click here to see more by categories. They are sorted by categories covering a wide range of industries such as products, travel, social media, and some of our most popular categories like jobs and real estate can be found behind. If you select eBay from the most popular templates, you'll see instead of opening a single template, we have a group of templates ready to fulfill different scraping needs, varying from languages, countries, etc. You can choose one upon your need by clicking to the template and check for the template details. Description is a brief introduction on the template and steps to follow. Data preview is where you'll see what kind of data will be extracted if you use this template. For example, this template would extract image, eBay item number, seller link, product URL, etc. Parameters is what you will need to input in order to use and run this template. Sample is, well, pretty straightforward, sample output of this template.